So this next one's a story about a guy who has to tell his friend's mother that his friend, you know, can't come home and say things to her for himself. He died. Once or twice, thoughts of those last days in Bering. Drove to the street where he lived, but I took my time preparing. I knew what she knew when she saw me standing by myself. I opened up my mouth and I choked on the word. She broke and she hurt. Hereafter tied in my hands, felt our fingers numb. You got to be prepared. When the storm comes,